I got a letter from the government. The other day, I opened and read it. They telling me to do. I got a letter from the government. The other day, I opened and read it. They telling me to get it. It said that the message I was bringing brought destruction. I put the pen to the pads. Fuck them. Here's a land that never gave a damn about a brother like me from the jump. The genius slum. Face down, shot 5 or 6 times with my kid and my mama in the car. Brown and I'm done. Stop lying. It's a black and white thing. Redneck ass judge would rather watch it hang than indict what's white, not right. Fuck a news feed. Black men got the same needs Jews need. Who me? I demand reparation. Fuck a cowboy. I'm a native, robbed of my nation. I'm an African black man. Fucked out my language, got me praying to a white boy God. That's insane. And if you ask me why they steadily harass me, I reply with that these motherfuckers nasty. And I'm a god, yet they calling me a nigga. They scared of me, so they try to hide behind the trigger, acting badass. Fuck a honky with the badge. I'm a nigga with an attitude. You can black ass. Ain't no sense in niggas being diplomatic. Tell about your revolution. Let these motherfuckers have it. I'm calling up the homies. They said to come through, and I run with the niggas. They scared to come shoot. Take an eye for an eye. Take a tooth for tooth. Do unto others as them others would do all to you. And how they say they make America great. What America hates, got America straight. And America is safe. Fuck that flag. My people are not really wanna touch that flag. So quick to try to got me right what came for free. They've been blaming me, and it's plain to me that they mad at that. Like I'm a magic act. Yeah, imagine that. Motherfucker, black fucking vultures. Super quick to steal one's culture, trying to make it your own. Caveman, home. Over 10 long nose, funny looking ass Donald. Got his nerve disrespecting President Obama. If you don't wanna surround, then let us leave. Pay the money you been owing my people since they was set free. That 40 acres and a mule never came, but yet we're still outstanding. Outstanding rain, just waiting. Patient, praying. The God to step up, but now it ain't shaking. I was mistaken, thinking scripture could've helped us. Follow faith of our very presses. No justice, just us. Look at how the aftermath of slavery today still affects us. Our kids educated by the enemy, and they don't know shit about their history, cause they ain't teaching that in school. Leave it up to them coons, and all cold. Let the bygones be bygones. And besides, we've been killing homes. Shut the fuck up, you know what? Uncle Tom, house, maze, D-Day, motherfuckers, cut. I pack steel in the hour of the chaos. If black lives still don't matter.